Mob Wives star Drita D'Avanzo and her husband, Lee D'Avanzo, were arrested on Thursday after police allegedly found weapons and drugs during a raid on their New York home. A spokesperson for the NYPD confirms, during the raid, which went down on Staten Island, cops allegedly recovered 22 Xanax pills, 120 hydrocodone, acetaminophen pills, marijuana and two loaded firearms. The couple was charged with 7 felonies in total, 6 misdemeanors and 3 violations, including criminal possession of marijuana greater than 16 ounces and greater than 8 ounces, criminal possession of a criminal substance, possession of a weapon, 2 criminal counts of possession of narcotics, and acting in a manner injurious to a child. The D'Avanzos are due to be arraigned on Friday. This isn't the first time that Drita has been behind bars. In 2016, she was arrested after allegedly getting into a verbal dispute with another woman. At the time, the NYPD told that things escalated when Drita attacked the woman, reportedly punching her numerous times before fleeing the scene. She was eventually arrested and taken to the precinct and processed. She was released from the precinct with a desk appearance ticket with a charge of a misdemeanor assault, the NYPD said. Lee, meanwhile, was also sentenced to 3 to 5 years in state prison in 2008 after being involved in Operation Turkey Shoot. The heist included Lee and 3 others who attempted to break into a bank vault by drilling into the walls of another building. He was released in 2011.